IT operations are a balancing act. You must maintain efficiency, manage an increasingly complex storage infrastructure, and somehow reduce total cost of ownership. Hyper-converged infrastructure, powered by VMware vSAN, transforms industry-standard x86 servers and direct-attached storage into hyper-converged infrastructure. This eliminates high IT costs, complexity, and performance limitations. VMware's approach to HCI consists of vSphere, the market-leading hypervisor, vCenter Server, a complete unified management solution, and vSAN, VMware's software-defined enterprise-class storage solution. vSAN eliminates the cost and complexity of traditional storage. There's no need to deploy and maintain separate arrays, storage networking hardware, and cabling. Storage policy-based management removes the burden of provisioning and maintaining numerous LUNs, volumes, and data services. Policies are created with rules that define characteristics such as availability and performance. These policies can be assigned with precision to individual virtual machines. As requirements change, policy rules and assignments can be easily modified with just a few clicks and no downtime. This approach further reduces complexity in OpEx while ensuring SLAs are met across the environment. Data reduction technologies, such as deduplication and compression, enable greater storage efficiency in all-flash vSAN configurations. When data is destaged to the capacity tier, vSAN first deduplicates the data and then applies compression to achieve space efficiency without impacting performance. RAID 5.6 erasure coding reduces the amount of storage capacity consumed when compared to RAID 1 mirroring, while maintaining the same levels of resiliency. These vSAN features enable higher consolidation ratios, resulting in lower total cost of ownership. vSAN eliminates the cost and complexity of traditional storage. There's no need to deploy and maintain separate arrays, storage networking hardware, and cabling. Hybrid vSAN configurations deliver as much as 40,000 IOPS per host, providing excellent performance for Tier 1 applications such as enterprise collaboration, data warehouses, and CRM. All-flash vSAN configurations provide up to 150,000 IOPS per host for applications and services requiring extreme performance and predictable sub-millisecond latencies. If more performance or capacity is needed, simply add the necessary components to an existing vSAN cluster. This can be as simple as adding a single host, which enables a low-cost, incremental scale-up or scale-out provisioning model. Organizations around the world have already implemented vSAN for a variety of use cases, including business-critical applications, virtual desktops, remote offices, disaster recovery sites, management clusters, and security zones. Hyper-converged infrastructure, powered by VMware vSAN, is the industry's leading HCI platform, with a variety of deployment options on industry-standard x86 hardware. vSAN lets you evolve without risk, lower TCO, and scale to tomorrow.